Hi everyone, Imran here with another video on how to install and uninstall HEVC Video Extension on Windows 10. High Efficiency Video Coding, also known as H.265, is a video compression standard designed as a part of the MPEG-H project, is a successor to the widely used advanced video coding. Modern Android phones including iPhone and cameras record videos in HEVC codec, so if you try to play a video on your Windows 10 that is encoded in these codecs, it won't play and ask you to install the HEVC codec extension. So let's get started on how to install this. Now, when normally you click on get it, it will take you to Microsoft Store. So first you need to enter your Microsoft account. If you don't have one, please create a free account and sign in. Now here it will ask you to add a payment method. It costs around $1, so if you want to download for free, here is how to do it. Paste this code. This is given in the description of this video, also shown on the video, and hit enter or click OK. Now open Microsoft Store. As you can see, the same extension is now available for free, so you can click to install it and it will download. File is around 2 MB, so you can easily download it within a few seconds. Now it is installed. Now if for some reason in the future Microsoft disable this option, so what you can do is download from another website the same exact file. The link is also given in the description. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Now click on the downloaded file and hit install. Now it is installed. I will go back to my folder and try to play the same video, and it should be playing now, as you can see, without any issues. It is now fixed. Now, if for some reason you want to uninstall the HEVC extension, then here is how to do it. In the search bar, type settings. Go to settings and now click on apps. Now again in the search bar type HEVC, and here is, now you can uninstall it. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.